built this wall around all of the Catholic area. Wouldn't let them clear.
We're funny.
Yeah.
We're gonna get down. We need to go to the cinema. And buy our tickets.
Okay, I'm gonna
get videos. This is so awesome. And then we'll come back on and get on this again and ride it down a little further. Cause it's so
everybody, I'm gonna put on that U2 song. What is it called?
We're ready.
Dad, what was the U2 song?
Oh. Beautiful Day.
How do I stop it?
Click on it again, the red button. Okay.
That's it?
Yeah. Well, you don't have to.
Tell us. Explain what's happening.
Shaylee and I are choosing to walk to the Titanic so we can enjoy the city view. Mm-hmm. We can walk over the bridge. Nathan and Elle have decided to get the car. They're going to meet us there. We're hoping to beat them. We shall see.
So we're currently lost, my mum and I, and we're waiting for my dad and Ellie to come rescue us. So here they come.
pedestrian bitch. Beautiful. Yeah, it's gorgeous.
Going to that bar. Yeah, it's today. Tomorrow's not going to be the day, and Monday we leave, so.
Okay, ready? Okay. Give it back so I can give it to him again.
Okay,
get
show,
this
me.
Undone.
Show me. Show me what you're at.
Honey, you've got my heart.
Okay, but show me. Stop, show me this one. You gotta show it to me.
Why don't you stand on the stairs and take
a look? Yeah, we'd love that.
beautifully done.
Yeah, that's exactly right, right?
Gorgeous. The art as well. Uh-huh. Wow.
Put all everyone.
Okay. So this is where I've had all my classes.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I don't know if we can go in because I've had a class in it. But mine was in this hall with the giant stained glass.
Okay.
That was where my lecture was last semester.
Wow.
Yeah. So it's called.
That's stunning.
This is also all classrooms.
Okay.
So had class in number 26 here, where they're doing a presentation up there. That was where my classroom
neat.
Was.
Okay. So. Oh, that's beautiful. So okay. Oh really? That's so sweet.
That's okay.
But yeah, that's like a really modern building that they've added on to here.
Gorgeous.
I have two classes in this building.
Beautiful. Oh my goodness. Wow. No, I love it. It's so beautiful.
You can tell this built in the 70s or 60s.
Okay.
Style of that. This is a more modern one. You recognize a statue from Belfast, the movie.
Kind of.
To the beginning.
Oh. Yeah, it does look familiar.
I didn't even know that had a full name. It was called. Which, if it's open, you can sneak in here and I'll show you where I do my lessons.
Okay.
Oh. If not, then.
I can also send you all my videos if you want me to make it happen. But it's beautiful.
I don't know what it is. But those are the two big buildings in the park.
Okay.
I don't even know if we have to do the
It does.
I don't know if we have to book, that's my only thing.
Well, even if we just come to see the outside of it.
That's true.
It's really
this reminds me of very like.
Is that what this is? Oh wow. So we're in Dublin now, and it has been the sweetest trip so far. I'm just so happy to be here. We've celebrated Helen's brilliant grades and just all the exciting things that God is doing this year here. I can't wait to show you all the rest of the videos.
United States Airlines or Emirates. Second stop, Terminal 1 should be all other airlines, including European Airlines, Ryanair, Etihad, Qatar and Turkish Airlines. And then those to the city centre remain on board at the airport. Their seat belts fitted to all the seats, it's a legal requirement to wear them. If you're over 18, it's your own responsibility to choose not to. Anyone under 18.
Okay, fine, I said hi, but I did not say goodbye. What do you want? That's my style. Don't be mad, I'll be sad. I get drunk so quick it's bad. I'm flattered to miss me. But thanks to the whiskey, they call the Irish goodbye. There's no taking time, no standing in line. And when they realize it's late in the night, they're asking why they need what do you want? That's my style. What
that you stay for a while. There's nothing so sexy as a man who disappears after eating his fill.
Yeah, Helen.
In the middle of the night, and everybody's happy, but when it does not start a fight, they call them Irish goodbyes. There's no ticking time, no standing in line. We just head to the back and we fly. And when they realize it's late in the night, they're asking, oh, why did he leave? What do you want? That's my style. Why don't you stay for a while?
The world's famous, well, famous Boxty. Dumplings, roasted dumplings, Boxty fries, and Boxty bread with a